All right, Kim, we'll send it back over to you.
All right, thank you so much, Margie. We're going to celebrate Mother's Day weekend by learning about some really strong women, especially in St. Louis history. Here we have Erin Hillegoss-Volkman, Director of Education for the Gateway Arch National Park. We're going to start with Park Ranger Jennifer Borg here. And could you tell us a little bit about what, well, step on out here, good lady. Let's go ahead and walk that walk. Tell us a little bit about what you're wearing.
Sure. So for our pioneer women, they would be wearing this type of attire. Your clothing is going to be primarily of a cotton, linen, or wool fabric, mm-hmm. which is nice. It's breathable. You would be wearing a type of apron, of course, just to try to keep the clothing clean. Oh. Oftentimes, these women and their families traveling out west, you're really middle to lower class, so you're not going to have a lot of attire.
Okay, so you have to preserve what it is you
exactly.
have. Exactly. All right, go ahead, come on back over here. We have Erin Hillegoss-Volkman, Director of Education for the Gateway Arch National Park. Can you tell us a little bit more about what we're going to learn over the weekend?
Absolutely. We're going to celebrate our strong women in history and talk about the impacts that they've had on our nation throughout history.
And another thing, this is just another way for people who have not yet seen the renovated Arch Museum to see it. I know it's outside that entrance, but still it'll bring people down to learn a lot more, right?
Absolutely. We would love for people to visit Gateway Arch National Park. We have our brand new exhibits that we would love people to come and interact with.
All right. Jennifer, can you tell me a little bit more about what else we have here on the table?
Sure. And one of the reasons why I set up this program was not only to honor women of the West, but also children as well. So here we have different activities they would do. Some of our activities, like our Jacob's Ladder, mm-hmm. actually date back further to the colonial time period. But they would definitely have been played.
That could keep me busy for hours.
And the really neat thing too, when you look at our women here, especially in St. Louis, mm-hmm. when creating this program, just to give them a voice. Yeah. Oftentimes, through our history textbooks, you know, it's just we're forced to get, you know, from one period to the next, that women like Virginia Minor, mm-hmm. she fought for the women's right to vote at the old courthouse, which we are preserving.
Wow.
You have Lucy Delaney. She is a free African American who also fought for that right.
Wow. So everybody go ahead, make sure you bring out your pads and your pencils and your pads of paper, because you're getting ready to learn a lot. The event is called Strong Women, Compassionate Hearts at the Arch West entrance, right outside. That'll be Saturday from 10 until 4. Just call 877-982-1410 or visit gatewayarch.com. This is going to keep me busy for hours, and you too, here on the 9 a.m. show. This is cool, man. What is in here?